Hey bestie, today's video is sponsored by Clootbox. Clootbox is a K-pop subscription box filled with all types of K-pop merch and Korean snacks. Simply select your favorite group, customize your box, and have a variety of photo cards, t-shirts, posters, stationery, snacks and more delivered right to your doorstep. You can even have your box customized to your bias. What's that? You're broke like me? I got you, boo. Use my code JisooSignal for 5% off your purchase. Link in the description.
Put this wet ass pussy, not from the top, make it drop. That's some wet ass pussy, not get a bucket in a mop. That's some wet ass pussy, I'm talking wop, wop, wop. That's some wet ass pussy.
Every day, every night, I've been thinking back on
In honor of my first solo project, I am now going to perform solos with various random musical instruments. First up, we have a harmonica.
How are you supposed to play this? You want to know?
Can you eat pussy like that?
I want to play Happy Birthday. Looks really weird. Am I supposed to blur? Like that?
Like that.
This is probably the first time my sister's ever been exposed.
What's something that Rosé's fans would be surprised to know about?
Her friends used to call her Porky Pig or something because like she would splurge out at the school canteen like all the time.
Mm-hmm. I used to eat a lot. I think I still do. I love eating.
Hey baby, when are you gonna get on a diet? Have you ever tried Weight Watchers? You fat fuck!
Beautiful.
Elegance and fantastic and beautiful.
Run it, run it, run it, I'ma take it like a klepto. Anybody want it?
That my best friend, she a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor. She had 2-3 drinks, now she twerking. She throw it out and come back.
왜냐면 사실 아까 그 완벽한 어떤 블랙핑크 저장문 얘기하면서
형 얘기 아무도 안 듣는데 뭐라 그랬어? 잠깐만 뭐라 그랬어? 뭐라 그랬어?
근데 강호동 선배는 왜 안쪽에 앉으시지? 이러는 거 같아 내가 하나 봐 이랬어.
우리도 볼 수 있어.
유기견을 로제가 입양을 한 거죠.
멋있다 알겠어. 좀 뭐야? 잠시만 기다려봐.
어? 데리고 왔어?
I guess I'm Bobby J. DB9, Barbie whippin'. If he say he don't want me back, he'd be lying. Bitch, I'm the source. Barbie dippin', I'm the boss.
Good boy.
Goodbye.
I hate men.
죽을 뻔했잖아. 너 뭐야? 너 누가 시켰어?
나 누가 시켰다니까?
Smack that bitch.
Is that my bestie in a taxi?
I can feel the pain. Can you?
I wish I could hug you right now, but I cannot. So, I am sending you this video.
Actually, as soon as I finished recording, I was like, send, let's send it. I'm ready to release it. And that was 2 years ago. It's 2 years ago.
When I catch you, when I fucking catch you, bitch, I'm gonna violate you. And your security, bitch, I got a whole army that stand behind me, bitch. I got niggas for your fucking security.
On the Ground by Rosé isn't just a song, it's a cultural reset. It's the oxygen you breathe, it's a lifestyle, a reason to breathe and escape from this cruel world. It's art, the first gift you open on Christmas. Wow, a hug from a loved one, everything you've ever wanted. Thank you. That was quite a long explanation, but I love it. Thank you very much.
Andela in Serbia. Onni, are we going to see black haired Rosie this year or next year?
Oh, black hair. That's actually like, I would actually really like to try.
I don't know.
But not yet. I'm still enjoying my blonde. And I'm hating myself because you don't want to.
Okay, you take this side.
It's upside down there.
And you take that side.
This is God.
This is God.